Good evening from my parents' garden in the Czech Republic. We're here on our summer holiday, but we also filmed a video tour of the garden back in May when we visited as well. And in that video, I pointed out one of the large trees on the property, an apple variety called Yellow Transparent. The apples are ripe now, and in today's video, I want to tell you a little bit more about this heirloom apple. It was found as a chance seedling in a nursery in Riga in Latvia around 1850. And from there it spread throughout the Baltic states and then the rest of Europe and eventually also around 1870 to America. It is a very early fruiting apple, very early ripening apple, which is one of its main appeals. As you can see, it is pale green, but when it ripens, it turns a little more yellow. And you want to get it when that happens, because actually I don't like the apples that are already, I don't know whether I can see some here, these are already yellowing, and then that stage they're already quite mealy. The apples started ripening here after mid-July, so that is really an early apple. That's nice for us because you usually are here around that time on our summer holiday, so it's very nice to have fresh apples from the garden. But there's a downside to it. Summer apples do not really keep. These will keep only a few days after picking at room temperature. In the refrigerator you can store them for maybe 2 weeks. Fortunately, they also make a great applesauce. Some people say it's the best apple for applesauce. It's not my favorite. There's a Dutch heirloom variety that I prefer, but we do like to make applesauce from these. However, the tree is huge. It was already huge some 30 years ago when my parents bought this property, and it was already old back then. And how many early apples that do not store do you really need? As I mentioned earlier, this year is an extremely good year for fruit, and already in May, we could see that this tree was setting an enormous amount of apples. But the problem is they do not keep. Once they're ripe, they fall from the tree very easily. My parents went on holiday to Croatia for 2 weeks, and when they came back, there were already so many apples under the tree. Yellow Transparent is a nice eating apple. It has white flesh, which is pleasantly tart. It's also quite juicy and crisp, as long as you pick it in time before it turns mealy. The tree is both very hardy and also tolerant of hot weather, so it is also suitable for planting in areas where the temperatures are quite high. It is quite disease resistant. We have little scab here, but not many other problems. So it is a nice tree to have in the garden, but my advice to you would be, if you plant it on a dwarfing rootstock, not on a vigorous one like this tree, unless you really love applesauce and you want to spend most of your summer vacation making it. I hope you enjoyed this video about the heirloom apple variety Yellow Transparent. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up, and I'm off to make some applesauce with my mom. Happy gardening!